Hey guys, welcome back to the lab. As you can see, I got a little surprise for you guys. Since I haven't seen a review of an HOscale and Rapido F40, I think because they're just brand new, I decided to do a quick one. Very pleased with the unit so far. Let me get to the unit in a second, but I want to give you guys a quick look at the box. That's actually what you hear running right now. So Rapido's box, very awesome. Pretty cool. See the picture of the unit and stuff, and it's very well packaged. Same type of stuff you see like with Athern and Atlas now. As far as like you know, the plastic, you take the locomotive out, stuff like that. You know, nothing too crazy. The manual, I did read it. The manual is goddamn hilarious. You know, stuff like, you know, if you just take freeze frame the video here, you could read this. It's pretty funny. You know, I like it. It's just like, just tell it how it is. So it's pretty cool. So anyway, ended up putting on a layout and realized I had a short or something. I thought it didn't work at first, but apparently now it works. So we'll go into the real quick how everything works here. So first off, number one, you're gonna notice that the number boards and what is the truck light down here, they do not turn off. They work. They work all the time, so if you turn the unit off, there's just like a stand as long as the unit has track power. Another thing that's pretty cool, I thought that was a cool thing to do, especially with the working truck light. I turn the lights off in a second, you guys can see it. It has working strobe lights, so you guys can kind of see those. They give you two types of strobe lights. I might change those out with the other ones that look a little bigger. Maybe I'll make the light appear a little brighter. Working headlight. I have it on dim here. Hold on one second. I'll put it on bright for you guys. There we go. So it has that typical, you know, slow on, slow off type of thing, which looks cool. As well as the marker lights. So you can put all the functions on at the same time, which is cool. Go ahead and turn marker lights off. I'll go ahead and put it into ECP mode, which is, you know, used for the head and power. If you guys are familiar with the Northeast, like I'm out of Vermont and stuff, in particular, this unit, a couple times we reroute the Vermonter for derailments in the CV and stuff, and we go up as far as I think Newport or into Canada on the Lennonville subdivision on CP rail. I know it happened a few times, not too many times, but I thought it'd be cool to have. I plan on modeling the Vermonter on my next layout anyway, so I thought this would be a cool thing to get anyway while it's out. So now it's in HEP mode, so it screams just like the rail units. So we'll go ahead and throw it in forward and listen to it. So if you stop at a station, right, so we're going to stop here, we're going to hit F5, which will bring it down about notch 6 or so, I want to say. I'm not completely sure, maybe just notch 7. But this is what happens when they're at the stations, and then when they were going to leave the station, you hear them rev back up when they take off. So it's pretty cool, it's a neat little feature. But anyway, the unit, insanely detailed, very pleased with it. The thing just came, looks awesome for an out of the box locomotive. You know, I couldn't be happier with it. So you guys can see just how cool it looks and everything. I don't want to go too far into this, so I'm just gonna keep it pretty short. But unit looks awesome. Very pleased with it. Spent about $250 for it. I saved like extra $4 for shipping or so. So not a bad deal at all. I got it online on eBay. So I got it over Sunday. It's now Wednesday the 6th, I think, 6th, 7th, something like that. And it's here already. So anyway, guys, I wanted to share that with you real quick. And I'll probably make a layout update at some point. I got some cool stuff going on. So, and I want to keep you guys posted. I want to get back into the YouTube thing and really keep it going. So, but sadly my camera and computer and stuff and time is just not working for me. But, anyway guys, I'll see you later and hopefully get some more videos out there. Alright guys, so have a good one.